This is Kenneth Turan of the Los Angeles Times, and this is my DVD pick of the week. Before Instagram, before Facebook, before Twitter, Hollywood still had the ability to create movie stars that had millions and millions of fans. One of the earliest of these, perhaps the biggest of these, was the great Rudolph Valentino, a celebrated Latin lover in the parlance of the time, who made an enormous splash in two movies that are now out on home video. One of Valentino's biggest hits was The Sheik, where he played a prince of the desert who kidnaps a Western woman and tries to have his way with her. This was so popular that the studios came out with a sequel, Son of the Sheik. Same plot, different characters, still popular. Valentino was such a success that when he died at an unnaturally young age, his funeral attracted grieving hordes. This is a chance to see what people almost 100 years ago thought was new and exciting, and it's great to have it on home video